killed, you know. If I had met him once at a dark corner, I would have shown him something of what I could do.
Did you often have violent thoughts about people when you were young?
No, not exactly. Only when I got mad.
Was about Jung. It was about a way of seeing the cosmos in mythological terms. Right? The Jungian contribution went on into the New Age movement of the 1970s, aside from the universities.
Capable of violence. I was a bit afraid of it.